1600 millimeter, no. 3100 millimeters per second. Or minute, sorry. 3100 per minute. And extruder reversal, you can see in the video there. Extruder does reverse and forward as it needs to. And that is being controlled by Mach3. So it can be done. Crappy quality up close, but you can see it prints pretty fast.